Newcastle United Champions League, what it else to belta. The good times are only back, remember when I tell ya. Top four, back in Europe, what more can I say? Tuesday night, Wednesday night, playing home or away. It's been 20 years, but it was definitely worth the wait. We are back where we belong, so let's all celebrate. St. James is part of the forest, it's ready for the best. It won't be long, so bring it on and put our boys to test. So, Geordie boys, make some noise, we're in the Champions League. The tune on me in Europe, and what should we achieve? So tell your ma, tell your dad, you won't be home for tea. Cause we're going to Spain, Italy, France and Germany. It's Geordie's back on tour, that means you and me. Watch how many go abroad, thousands guarantee. Cause we're the Geordie boot boys, we are mental, we are mad. We're the loyalist football supporters that the world has ever had. Eddie Howe's back with Army Champions League, we're going balmy, okie, okie, okie. Eddie Howe's back with Army Champions League, we're going balmy, okie, okie, okie. The Magpies and UFC, back in Europe's where we'll be. 1, 2, 1, 2, 3. The Magpies and UFC, back in Europe's where we'll be. Okie, okie, okie. And who would have thought it, when the owners bought it? The team that we supported, PIF, would come and sort it. No one could believe it, thought we would receive it. Some disbelieve it, now watch this team achieve it. Let's talk about this team, this team that is supreme. We'll be the best we've ever seen, we all hope and dream. Cause we're not far away, have you seen the way we play? We can beat any team on any given day. So Geordie boys, make some noise, we're in the Champions League. The tune on me in Europe, and what will we achieve? So tell your ma, tell your dad, you won't be home for tea. Cause we're going to Spain, Italy, France and Germany. Us Geordie's back on tour, that means you and me. Watch how many go abroad, thousands guaranteed. Cause we're the Geordie boot boys, we are mental, we are mad. We are the loyalest football supporters that the world has ever had, yes.